The Malibu Beach Club is proud to present that international band of renegades, Kid Creole and the Coconut. Peter Shot on the key, Hitman Ken Fradley on trumpet, Miss Carol Coleman on the Fender bass, Charlie Lagan on saxophone, Guitar Man Jimmy Ripperto, the Professor Lee Robertson on slide trombone, Dave Spann on the big drum, Bongo Eddie on shakers, congas, and other things. Those sirens of song and swirl the coconut. Right-hand man, small, bald, adorable, Cody Mundy. Show blown in from overseas, courtesy of the summer breeze, Kid Creole.
Away. Yes, it's true, I guess I'll always love you. You were difficult to replay. I can't deny we've had some good times hanging out without parachute. But if I say
myself into
another girl.
handsome guy and you bring him home for a little bite. It's understood, the food is good, the night is young and another would. Then he must oblige.
Then he must oblige.
And if the pretty girl has it in her head, the handsome guy be the cook instead. It's understood, the food is good, the night is young and another would. He must oblige.
Then he must oblige.
Where's your table manner? Doesn't want dessert. The pretty girl has her feelings hurt. It's understood that the confection's good. She'll offer more than she really should. He must oblige.
Then he must oblige.
And if the pretty girl no economy, the handsome guy get a chance to sleep. But you can bet your life he doesn't rise. She gets him up when it's breakfast time, and he must oblige.
Then he must oblige.
Where's your table manner?
Boys and girls, I'd like to know
what the hell
What the hell?
Why the fuck?
I still got my funky stuff. I got a funny feeling, baby. Tonight you wanna sleep with me.
Oh!
I got an appointment in the morning. I need at least 11 hours of sleep. Darling, as small as this.
Do, do, do.
Oh!
Do, do, do.
I'll make it up to you tomorrow evening, baby, if you insist.
Do, do, do.
I'm so
do,
sorry,
do,
baby.
Thank you. got a lady in every foreign part. Somewhere I even got me a stranger by the shore. I know I'm going crazy, 'cause I want more and more. Sometimes I don't remember just who I'm looking for. Say, fellas!
Yeah.
You know what time it is, don't you?
No, what time is it?
It's time for me to take out my little black book.
Oh, yeah? Well, all right.
Now, this year, I am featuring the bees.
No!
No problem, no problem. I don't need them anyway. I'm gonna talk about my bees. I got Bonnie. I got Betty. I got Benita. I got Bick. I got Becky. I got Beth. I got Belinda. I got Barracuda. Many B's for stormy seas, and many A's for rainy days. You know why?
Why?
I'll tell you why.
Come on.
'Cause I'm wonderful. I'm marvelous. I'm wonderful. So marvelous. I'm a wonder, 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 wonderful. No brag, just facts. Such a, such a, such a wonderful thing. Such a wonderful thing. Thank you. For my family.
So if all your people starve, man, the fault's not in the stars, and it's not in me. No,
I'm sorry, man. No fish today. I'm sorry, man. No fish today. No fish today. No fish today. Maybe tomorrow. No fish today. No fish today. But maybe tomorrow.
Then give it Malibu Beach Club proudly presents those sirens of song and swirl. The Coconut. Thank you.
No way, no how. two and four.
Yeah.
Music lovers, thank you so much for coming out for the Kid Creole show tonight. Thank you very much. This is kind of you, very, very kind of you. I want to say I'm very proud of this band right here. Please, a round of applause for the Creole band. Say hello to my favorite girls, the Coco Nuts. Thank you. A lot of people like to meet them individually, so I will take our time to introduce them to you. On the far right, from Gothenburg, Sweden, say hello to Janik Svedberg.
Thank you. Thank you.
In between is our American doll from Maryland, USA, Cheryl Poirier. Closer to me, from Zurich, Switzerland, say hello to Adriana Kegi.
Thank you.
You're from Switzerland. This guy's from Switzerland.
Wow. Hello. It's amazing.
I bet he's lying. Anybody from Sweden here?
Sweden?
Yeah, you look Swedish. All right.
They really are Swedish.
I'm from a place called, you won't know of this town, but it's a place called the Bronx. Ever been there?
Bronx.
You been to the Bronx? Yeah. It's a nice place to move out of. Will you do me a favor, Lamborn? Let me take a look at the audience back there, because I've been looking at this spotlight all night. Do you have a light you can throw on the audience back there? Let me take a look at those faces. Because all I see is darkness back there. Hey, how you doing back there?
Hello. Hello.
Montreal. Good looking audience. Good looking audience.
Somehow the girl capsized, and she steady going under. Maybe got something to do with the fact that
Caroline, she was an outcast, a typical smart ass.
Caroline, she was a dropout, a permanent dropout.
Dropout, dropout.
She was a dropout,
dropout.
She has the tendency to blame society. I got no sympathy. She had the same opportunities as me.
Drop out,
drop out,
drop out,
drop out,
drop out.
blow, blow, blow.